The last time Kansas beat Kansas State three times in one season was back in 2010. The Jayhawks beat the Wildcats in the championship game of the Big 12 tournament right here in the Sprint Center. Will history repeat itself tomorrow? We'll find out at 5. Matt Gasper, Jayhawk Sports Talk.